kissing the president of Turkey on the cheek. This is Bana Alabed, the young Syrian girl whose tweets from Aleppo captured the world's attention. The 7-year-old met with President Erdogan and his wife at his palace in Ankara, where the unlikely pair posed for photos along with her younger brother. Bana's tweets documenting life in eastern Aleppo went beyond her now 350,000 followers and gripped the world, as well as gaining the attention of the Turkish president. She's now free after being evacuated from the besieged city on Monday. Turkish state media reported that 172 Aleppo evacuees, including 68 children, are now undergoing treatment at Turkish hospitals. And Bana clearly realizes how fortunate she's been to escape.
I would like to thank you for supporting the children of Aleppo and help us to get out from war.